Nicole and Albert here again from the Relax My Dog vlog. We're here every week answering all of your doggy related questions. This week we're going to be giving you 10 top fun facts all about dogs.
Fact number one, three dogs survived the sinking of the Titanic, two Pomeranians and one Pekingese. Number two, Dalmatians are actually born completely white and their spots only develop once they get older. Number three, dogs can only sweat through their paws, unlike humans who can sweat from everywhere. The only sweat glands they have are in their paw pads, so this is why you might see little wet patches whenever they get too hot. Fact number four, dogs' noses are wet because they have a thin layer of mucus which helps them to absorb scent. They then lick their noses so that they can sample the scent through their mouth. Dogs have over a dozen muscles in their ears to help them control the movement. This is over double what a human has. Have you ever wondered why your dog kicks his paws after doing his business? This is actually because they're using the scent glands in their paws to further mark their territory. Fact number seven, the average city dog lives 3 years longer than the average country dog. Fact number eight, an estimated 1 million dogs have been named as the primary beneficiaries of their owner's will. Fact number nine, a bit of Beatles trivia for you. In the Beatles song A Day in the Life, Paul McCartney recorded a high-pitched dog whistle noise, especially for his sheepdog. And number 10, a bit of a Hollywood fact for you. Rin Tin Tin was the first ever Hollywood dog star, and he signed all 22 of his contracts with a paw print. So there you have it, our top 10 funny dog facts. We hope you enjoyed them. If you knew any of them, let us know. And if you know any more interesting ones, please do leave them in the comments section below. Similarly, if you have any ideas for next week's video, we would love to hear them, as always. And if you did enjoy this week's video, please do remember to give us a big thumbs up. Thanks, Al. But that's it for now from us, so we'll see you again next week. Bye! Say bye, Albie.
Hi guys, Nicole and Albert here from Relax My Dog. We're here every week answering all of your doggy-related questions. As promised last week, this week we're covering the signs of stress in dogs. This is such an important thing for all of us owners to know, and I think some of the things that you need to look out for will surprise you.